we're going to have about 2 people at every table, and then we're going to have about 4 backpacks on each table. If somebody sees one that they love, you know, we want to honor that need. If we start running out of backpacks, grab me. We'll start borrowing from other. If we run out of high school, we can grab middle school. If we run out of middle school, we can grab elementary. So but hopefully we won't run out for a while.
I've carried a burden for too long on my own. I wasn't created to bear it alone.
My name is Josh. I'm one of the pastors. We are putting on the 6th annual school supply drive. And what's really incredible about this event is that 42 organizations have come together to leave a lasting impact on the community. We're giving away 2,000 backpacks full of school supplies for families in need. There's also haircuts given away, shoes given away. We're making sure that people get food and that they're taken care of there. The reality is a lot of people during this season in life can feel lost and alone and feel like nobody's there to help them. And so as the churches of Yukon, we want to come together and let people know that they're loved and let them know that they're cared for and that they're not alone, no matter what they're going through, that they're not alone. And so one way that we're doing that is trying to show the generosity of God in the form of a backpack. And so we're trying to show the tangible love of Jesus to the community that might not really know the love of Jesus yet. And that's the whole purpose of this event. And so to see this many organizations come together to give away 2,000 backpacks to families in need, to be able to serve the community with food, with haircut, with shoes, it's just absolutely amazing and a blessing to be a part of. And it would not be possible without all of the people in the community coming together between Walmart and Five Below and all of the different organizations that make something like this possible. And so we just want to say thank you to the community. We want to say thank you to our church brothers and sisters who've come alongside us to make this happen. And we can't wait to see how this impacts lives and how eternities are transformed because of the generosity that started here today.
Run to the Father.
Let me tell you a little bit of how this got started. I actually got started with one person stepping up and saying, hey, I believe the Lord has called us to steward the needs of families in our community. And so the first year we did this, we gave away 34 backpacks. The next year we were able to give away 300, the next year 700, the next year 1200, the next year 1700, and this year 2,000 backpacks. And it's amazing to see how more and more people are coming alongside this mission and vision to show the tangible love of Jesus to people who might not know the tangible love of Jesus. And so we want to invite you guys to come and be a part of one of these church services. And we want to invite you guys to come and be a part of the community that's putting something like this on, because you're not alone. And no matter what you're going through, all it takes is a little bit of inspiration to transform a community. Because that's how this all got started. One person inspired to do something good for the community. And now thousands of people are being loved on because of that. And so I want to encourage you, wherever you're at, whatever you're going through, take the inspiration in your heart and take a step toward making a difference for God's kingdom.